New at 4, we are learning that no one was hurt after a house fire in Northwest Champaign. Firefighters were called around 7:45 last night for a fire at the 2200 block of Campbell Drive. That's just north of Interstate 74. When crews arrived, they found smoke coming from the attic of a single-story home. The homeowner was not there at the time of the fire. The Red Cross is helping the family find a place to stay.